Hello, I am Miss Hunter. I just took my class outside to build a food well. We've been talking about food chains and food wells. I told my kids that food chains are a chains that show the flow of energy from one organism to the next organism. And a food well will be multiple food chains put together. So today, each student was assigned an organism, and we built a live food well. What else y'all need to know?
Yeah.
Okay, now, listen. What you all need to understand is that when we do food wells, every organism inside of the food well depends on each other. What I need you to do now is just tug a little bit, not real hard, tug a little bit, and everybody's going to feel everybody pulling, right? So that means that everybody depends on each other. Now watch what happens.
I'm out
of here. Let go. So our food well broke. Somebody dropped out the food chain.
Now this Jana, stop,
is going to be broken all the way through. Who else is going to do this?
Juwan.
Who else has this? Steve Young. So now there's no bread,